club with the Midwest Woodcarvers Carving Club. These are the cool kids right here. We have Russ Musgrave here. Let's go ahead and start with Dennis McBride. You guys have this amazing show every year. Can you tell me a little bit about, you know, where people can find all these things?
We have the Midwest, it's actually called the Midwest Artistry and Wood this year. Mm-hmm. And it's at the Belle Claire Fairgrounds in Belleville, Illinois. It's November the 7th and 8th, Saturday and Sunday, and you can find all kinds of items like this, plus more. We'll have close to 100 and some exhibitors there, mm-hmm. offering their woodcraft items, as far as wood carvings all the way up to furniture.
Man, gives us something to look forward to for next fall. Russ Musgrave here, Midwest Woodcarvers Carving Club. Okay, this is a wood carving club. So are you guys still looking for members?
We're always looking for members.
Okay, so do you have to be as good as these artisans here?
We've got, with our age, we've acquired a lot of knowledge and we want to pass that on.
Okay.
We take beginners to advanced, intermediate, mm-hmm. and our club has shrank. In 95, we had 184 members, and we're down to 80 now.
Okay, all right.
So we are looking for membership. First Presbyterian Church down there in Belleville, mm-hmm. we have open carving night on Monday nights.
Okay.
And that's where we have our disconnect, because most of our seniors can't get out at night when the younger people are out.
Oh, so you're saying younger people need to go get grandma, grandpa, uncle,
right?
We need
younger people to come out, because most of our seniors are at senior centers or places like that carving in the daytime.
Okay.
So it makes it difficult to connect with the younger. Mm-hmm. So when we say younger, it's a recent retiree in his 60s.
Well, we have some young people here. Yes. Actually, this young lady, she's been on the 9 a.m. show before, blowing my mind when she was 12 years old with her. And look, she's already started to carve out a Christmas tree. My goodness. Tell me a minimum age, like what ages are you guys looking for?
About 10 to 12.
All right, 10 to 12, 10 to 12, good. Of course, with a parent,
with
a guardian.
With a guardian.
Okay.
Because it is a little dangerous. We do emphasize safety, mm-hmm. having a carving glove, and follow the instructions.
Okay.
They're told to do something so they don't get injured.
All right, we got to make sure that we stay safe. Dennis McBride, my understanding, we had Russ talking a little bit about carvers of all abilities being welcome. Can you tell me about this gentleman here with his little boy?
That's my grandson.
Oh, that's your grandson. Awesome.
He's been carving for a couple years now.
Okay.
With help.
All right.
That. And he's still learning, but, you know, He's not quite strong enough yet. We have to help him a lot, but that's mm-hmm. the main thing with the 10 or 12 years old. But on our Monday night carvings that we have is open, mm-hmm. we have kids there from 10 up, you know, on up.
So, and you guys will make sure that everybody gets all the guidance that they need.
Yes.
All right, if you guys are willing to hang out with the cool kids, just go ahead and check out their open carving nights. They have all the details on MidwestWoodCarvers.com. Now let's go ahead and send it back in for some more news.
All right.